Because you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine.
Hello everyone, right now we are at the check-in counter. This is
Hi,
my friend.
Hi, I'm Tina's friend.
This is Nurul. This is Rita.
Hello.
This is Pida. We are going to Krabi and I'll update you guys from there. Bye bye. We are playing here in Tiger Airways, Budget Airways. So far so good. Let's see the rest of them. Say hi.
Oh, you're laughing here.
Bye bye. Krabi right now, and we are taking this mini bus to our villa. What's our villa's name?
Santi.
Someone wants to speak. So how was the trip so far? How was the flight?
The flight sucked, man. I don't like, especially when you go up.
Why don't you like it?
Because it's my like first time since 10,000 years. Maybe
oh my
not
God,
used to
you
it.
You are so old then.
Exactly.
Rita, how about you? How was the flight?
It was good. I slept quite a bit, so it was good.
I think they took shots of you, right? Sleeping.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I like the clown.
How about Fida? Do you like the flight?
Yes, I'm like busy entertaining Mr. Bandan because he's very scared. Yeah. So yeah.
Not scared, just not used to.
Okay, I'll show you the villa in a bit.
So tomorrow we come back.
Hi, we are on the way to the cabaret show. It's going to be 11 soon. We are in the tuk-tuk. Tuk-tuk-tuk-tuk. Kali is posing by himself. Hey, life here. Check out this place.
Hi, today is the day 2 of our trip and we are going island hopping for islands and now back to Pina.
What's more beautiful than the sun, sea and the beach? Pina and Fernande!
This is the entrance of our house. Check it out. And who do we have here? Right from the island. They jump straight to the pool. Ooh, mermaids. Mermaids in our own private pool. Yay! So we can have a pool party here. This is the, what do you call this place? I don't know, chilling place,
lounge,
I guess. Okay, I'll take you inside the house.
Jakarta is so huge. This is our kitchen. We did not buy anything to cook yet because we are so damn tired. This is our little kitchen. Our living room. There's a study area too. Ironing board. More places to lounge. Going upstairs. I'll show you the master bedroom first. Oh, queen size bed. And balcony outside. So gorgeous. Another bit. Wanna check out the toilet? Where is the light? Huge bathtub. Next to the second bedroom. This is Muhammad Said's room. Queen size bed again. Single bed again. There's no toilet though. And this is so-called my room for the trip. Look. Huge windows, I love that. Inside bed. I sleep really well. So that's my second Thailand trip at Aonang Krabi.